my drama, just pay the power. When I'm feeling the spotlight, I see nothing but stars. Ain't trying to cause problems, when I stumble I fall. Guess that's just drama, that I give it my all.
Give me what's on your mind. Telling me everything, but it ain't happening. Wish I could read your vibe. Making movements. Now I don't think you're looking for it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ready to be waiting here. Can we get out of here? Wanna get you alone. So if you're into me, I got the energy. Why are you on your phone? Cause the truth is, I'm not really looking for it. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. So sway with me, don't speak. Stay with me. Baby, are you tied up? I wanna know now. Are we gonna stay up? Are we gonna get out this crowd? Sway with me. Both of us kinda shy, but we ain't got the time. Wanna get out. Honestly, I don't care, we can go anywhere. Wanna see how this goes. But the truth is, all this acting cool is kinda useless. Yeah, yeah. Morning is coming in, tell me you're feeling it. Don't wanna go. Got other plans I could make. If you're gonna stay, girl, let me know. Don't you waste it.
Well, I am back. My microphone fell out of my headset.
Are we gonna stay up? Welcome to you to this pre-season tournament for the Champions Trophy, and we start with a group stage one match.
It's a prestigious tournament in terms of pre-season, so these teams involved will certainly be taking it seriously.
And this match is New England Revolution against San Jose Earthquakes. Here's the lineup. Responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward, and I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated, although it looks a bit like that on our screens.
Yeah, he could be a lonely man up top there if he doesn't get the support that he needs, because he is the type of player that does need support. He can't do it all on his own.
This is the starting lineup today. He looks as though the manager's set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
Does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen this manager set up teams in the past and just concentrating on a clean.
The shot's on! He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Fierro, Thompson. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Chance to put it in the box from here. And shoots! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Go, somewhere I go. Yeah, good job.
Really in the clear now. Oh, it's got to be. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Lopez, Eriksen, spotted that well and intercepted.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Teal Bunbury looking for a through ball. He's through here.
That goal for Perez, I was in the box! If he would chip it over his head,
Lopez,
he'd do better.
Salinas.
He gave me a bad ball. Oh my god, poor positioning again, are you serious?
Michael Mancian. Put them in front here.
Yes!
And he's done just
yes!
that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
Boom!
And the way he's hit this one, it's flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
I found this camera target. And
oh, they want to see this again, this goal.
I might get it out now. So I can, like, and then he comes home, I just put it back in the room.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Wondolowski. Teal Bunbury. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. And now the shot! Struck the post here. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Well, if that one had gone in, it would have put a much different complexion on this match. As it is, it's still game on.
Who was that?
Eriksen. Shot on! A real miscue here. He's cut it out. And here's the shot.
Well, we've got the corner here, and they're desperate to get a goal from it to get on level terms.
Corner swung in.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Wondolowski!
The keeper stops that. This could be a chance.
Can it be one of those days, Alan? They're just never going to score.
Well, they're getting some wicked stick off the crowd, and you can understand the frustration from the stands. It's been shocking.
Beautiful setup. Oh my God.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Give me the ball. That's
it. And in for a goal.
It's a goal.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology, and in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Hopefully.
But just widen like, the really margin here to 2-0.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Excellent challenge. Thompson, wasteful pass, unforced error, really. And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Salinas. Goes the whistle for half time. The scoreline is 2-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal well, and very nearly getting another one, but the woodwork denying him.
Shot on! He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Really in the clear now. Oh, it's got to be. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
Eriksen. Shot off! A real miscue here. Keeper stops that. This could be a chance. Can it be one of those days, Alan? They're just never going to score.
Well, they're getting some wicked stick off the crowd, and you can...
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
He's had a go here. It's hit the post, and in for a goal.
Oh, that's just a the whippage. Oh, did I get taken out? positional play is all over the field. That's my, I'm box to box. That's my play all over the field. Tend to pass the ball rather than give up. What? Why hold it to trip? I'm literally box to back, my man, you're stupid. Can I like request that transfer? Anything? Are you able to transfer?
It is such a wet day and it's been raining through half time as well. We'll just have to see how much the pitch can take. Salinas. Unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Trying to get the ball. Well, he clears the danger. And there's the interception. Well, he tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all. Pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Guided through. Could get the ball into the box now. Bumpery! That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Well, there's going to be a substitution now. One pass away from being a great move. We've got substitutes warming up for both sides, and both managers are going to bring on some fresh legs. Coming onto the pitch. It's a good cross. That's safely away. Michael Mansion. Teal Bunbury. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Going forward well. Tried his luck. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Action on the benches. Both teams are going to make a substitution. Thompson. Fierro. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Well, it's getting very wet down there now, but the pitch at the moment is holding up at the moment.
Well, it is, and it's the kind of conditions that you get mistakes in, and for the defenders, they've just got to concentrate.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Looking for teammates in the middle, and they get it away. And it will be their throw. Well, he's being replaced now, having been the star turn, really, for his side. And as far as forward play goes, you couldn't have a better example, really, than what we've seen.
No, he's been full of flicks and tricks and skills that the defenders just couldn't cope with today.
One-on-one with the goalkeeper. Real chance now. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Okay. I'll simulate the rest of the match. I'm sure we won. Thank you. honestly, it's actually my player. So, just select the boots.
Things are known to go down, spit around with my lyrics. I'm hearing it from the ground. Let me pound, body out of the east side beat. Don't escape is the ends, and it's inside me. Shoot by a street, let the bars invigorate your flow. When I spit it from the road, they yelling, body, let's go. Let me flow, spitting my song, body repping my home. Never alone, I'm keeping the fire, pass me the coal. Life's a journey, so making friends is the best plan. Home is somewhere where you're spending the best time. Always chilling with my knees in the east. Grab a falafel, try eat it in peace. Let me speak what I see. See what I speak when I'm breathing on beats. Keep my side for complete. East side is where I call home. Come to ends, fam, I'll show you where I
kinda
go.
Miss the days when we were broke. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones. Oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
I would show you how I live. If I wasn't sat outside the crib, I left my keys and my missus by the fridge. And no joke, I'll be penning this lyric by the bridge. That's how it is, yo. It's like I live a double life. I'm feeling like I'm 40 kids in a troubled wife. They wake up either side, wonder what the day becomes. I dance between my big mothers and my baby mums. I used to play in slums, now I gotta play the slums. Three different cribs and ain't got time just to stay in one. I hope this payment comes so I can change the radiators for the neighbors one and maybe get the glazing done. I'm young, but you can see what I'm becoming. Been the mouth of the south ever since I was a youngin'. I need a place to call my own for the days that I'm alone. But like the beat, yo, I just keep running.
I miss the days when we were broke. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones. Oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
To say these are just awful. Okay, that one's good. Look at that one.
Mi piace, mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la Roma. Mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso. Guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine. Come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire. È una rosa senza spine, energie negative. Tra i tuoi amici ci sono delle spine, alla faccia di chi lo va a dire. Willy Willy, neri neri.
Yeah, we'll just finish the
casini,
champions, state,
problemi.
Champions,
fammi un applauso con i piedi. Ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltan quando hai sete. Ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, 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 Habibi. Mamma, se mamma accusa. Quando torno a tardi tu sei la mia scusa. Tu sei il mio rifugio se sta porta è chiusa. Volevo fare il pilota, stare in alta quota. Ma questi anni di volo, non voglio stare da solo, no. E quindi hostess, sono qui, sì. Non lasciarmi così, no. Davanti a tutti così. Tu da sempre sei il mio sogno lucido. Ho da sempre voluto il tuo numero. Che tu fossi la mia babysitter. Che tu fossi la prof di recupero. Sono settimane che ti provo a chiamare. Fai la
number, because I have a weird number. I gotta get my volleys up, so that's what I'm doing, you know. I also have to get my finishing up. If you didn't know, my mouse is on the mic. You can tell already. It's been a chill episode. It's been pretty fun. Sometimes you just love to sit down with people. It's just a fun thing to do. Right, that's it. Just cleaning yourself. Cleaning yourself.
To get on before you make it back. I wanna feel ya, feel ya. My body, all I need is more. See my love and in
it. Oh, I had a stupid bitch from the just waiting there. I was like, focus, bang. Spot. How am I too early? You all remember me. Get the freaking bang. What a performance. Tagging before anything, because it's in the name of my position, so that's a tough shot. Oh, that's beautiful. That is really good. But, oh, I got it. I didn't do that. Oh, that's over. That's over. No, I don't. I just put it right at the defender. Oh! You don't. You miss it. Almost did. I thought he was going to, honestly. God, man. Bang! Gotta play it right on the front side. Put it doing? Get the ball. Oh, that's smash. That's smash.
Thank you.
instead of 65. So that's cool.
You were cracking all your fingers with your eyes fixed to the floor. Solid echo down the street.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish this episode. There's a good thing in the one. Started at 11:40. But yeah, if you enjoyed that, stay hungry. Ball gaming is kind of gay. Not gonna lie. But yeah, hopefully my mic was fine at the beginning of the episode. And if you all want more FIFA videos, hit the like button. Comment if you want more FIFA videos. So I want more FIFA videos. Make sure to subscribe. I think I already said that. Because you know I'm trying to get my subscribers up so I can. I can see, so more people can see my content. But yeah. Threeball Gaming, now over 136 subscribers.